गुड मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज स्नेहल खरटमूल। आई विल बी टेकिंग योर मैथ्स। दिस इज मैथ्स वीडियो ऑफ सेकेंड स्टैंडर्ड। ऑलरेडी वी हैव स्टार्टेड आवर फर्स्ट चैप्टर, दैट इज लर्निंग टू फॉर्म नंबर्स। इन दिस चैप्टर वी स्टडीड अबाउट प्लेस वैल्यू हाउस, expanded notation, number names of a given number, forming numbers, after number, before number and between numbers. Before starting our next topic, we see the answer key 3 for let's practice, which is given in the last video. First question was, fill in the grid from 401 to 500. Let's start. We start from 401. Then we write 402. Then 403, 404, 405, 406, 407, 408, 409, 410. We see that we change the number that is in ones place. Like after 1 we write 2, then 3, then 4 and so on. 100 and tens digit number are constant. After 409 we write 410. After that, 411, 412, 413, 414, 415, 416, 417, 418, 419, then 420. Here we see that we change the number that is in ones place and tens place. Like after 11 we write 12, then 13, then 14 and so on. 100 place digit number are constant. After 419 we write 420. Similarly, all the counting will be done up to 500. Next question, do as directed. First, what comes after 489? That means what we write after 489? We write 490. Next, what comes before 430? That means what is written before 430? That is 429. Next, what comes between 469 and 471? That means what comes after 469 or what comes before 471? After 469 and before 471, we write 470. Next, what comes before 205? That is 204. Next, what comes after 349? That is 350. Next, what comes between 414 and 460? We write 415 in between 414 and 460. Next, what comes before 300? That means which number is written before 300? That is 299. Next question is, what comes before, after in between. First question, what comes before 485? Before 485, we write 484. Second, what we write after 489? We write 490 after 489. Next, what we write between 222 and 224? We write 223. Next, what comes after 447? We write 448. Next, what comes before 440? We write 439. Next, what comes between 469 and 471? That is 470. Next, what comes before 489? We write 488. Next, what comes between 490 and 492? We write 491. Okay, students, hope you understood. Today we are going to study a very interesting topic, that is comparing numbers. Let's recall what you have already studied in class 1 about comparing numbers. Comparing number means finding out whether one number is greater than or less than or equal to the other number. You are already familiar with these three signs, which are used while comparing numbers: greater than, less than, or equal to. We use greater than sign to find which number is larger or greater than the other number. We use less than sign to find out which number is smaller or lesser than the other number. We use equal to sign when the numbers are same, and the best way is to compare the numbers are to compare each place value from the leftmost digit. Now, students, first I will tell you how to compare two-digit numbers. There are two important points which you have to keep in mind while comparing two-digit numbers. First we compare the numbers on tens place. The number with more tens are the greater number. Second point, if the numbers on tens place are same, we compare the numbers on ones place, then the number with more ones are the greater number. Let us compare two-digit numbers. See, there are two numbers, 52 and 73. Now, while comparing these numbers, first we compare the numbers on tens place. Like in 52, 5 is on tens place, and in 73, 7 is on tens place. So we will compare 5 tens and 7 tens. 5 tens is less than 7 tens. That means 52 is less than 73. Now let us see another example. Here you can see two numbers are given. which are 49 and 45. Here, both the digits at tens place are same. So, we will move to the next place value, which is ones. Let's compare 9 ones and 5 ones. You can see clearly 9 ones is greater than 5 ones. That means 49 is greater than 45. Now students, we will see how to compare 3 digit numbers. While comparing 3 digit numbers, you have to keep in mind these 3 points. First we compare the number on 100 place. The number with more hundreds are the greater number. Second, if the numbers on 100 place are same, we compare the numbers on tens place. Then the number with more tens are the greater number. Third point, if the numbers on 100 and tens place are same, we compare the numbers on ones place. Then the number with more ones are the greater number. Now we will see the examples of comparing 3 digit numbers. Let us compare 260 and 190. Start by comparing the leftmost digit, which is 100th place. Here in 260, 2 is at 100th place, and in 190, 1 is at 100th place. Hence 200s is greater than 100s. That means 260 is greater than 190. What if the digits in the 100th place are the same? Now let us compare 235 and 219. Start by comparing leftmost digit, which is 100th place. Here both the digits at 100th place are same, that is 2. So we will move to the next place value, that is tens place. Here in 235, 3 is at tens place, and in 219, 1 is at tens place. So clearly we can see that 3 tens is greater than 1 tens. That means 235 is greater than 219. What if the digits in both hundreds and the tens place are equal? Let us see an example. Now let's compare 242 and 245. Again, start by comparing the leftmost digit. Since both are same, we move to the next place value, that is tens. Here also they are same. Now we move to the next, that is ones place. In 242, 2 is at ones place, and in 245, 5 is at ones place. Here 2 ones is smaller than 5 ones. Hence 242 is smaller than 245. Now let us see the examples of same numbers. Here you can see two numbers, 620, 620. Which is greater? Here each digit in respective place value are equal. So both are equal. That means 620 is equal to 620. Now let us practice what we learn by taking more examples. Fill in the blanks with the sign greater than, less than, or equal to. First question, compare 459 and 195. Here again start comparing the leftmost digit, which is at 100th place. Here 4 is at 100th place in 459 and 1 is at 100th place in 195. Here 400s is greater than 100. That means 459 is greater than 195. Next, compare 308 and 396. Again, start by comparing the leftmost digit. In this question, the digits at 100th place are same. So, we move to the next place value, which is tens. In 308, 0 is at 10th place, and in 396, 9 is at 10th place. So 0 is smaller than 9 tenths. Hence 308 is smaller than 396. Now see the next question, that is 440 and 439. Again, start by comparing leftmost digit. In this question, digit at 100th place are same. So we move to the next place value, which is tens. Here 4 tens in 440 and 3 tens in 439. Here 4 tens is greater than 3 tenths. So 440 is greater than 439. Next question, 338 and 338. Here each digit in respective place value are equal. So both numbers are equal. That means 338 is equal to 338. Let's see one more example. 503 and 703. Can you find out which number is smaller here? Here 503 is smaller than 703. As 100th place value of 503 is smaller than 100th place value of 703. So 503 is smaller than 703. Dear students, hope you understood. Do the next examples yourself. Answer key will be given to you in the next video. Thank you.